Hello friends and good day, this is Fred with Tech Talk and I'm coming at you today with a quick video on what you can do if you are locked out of a XM DVR or NVR. These recorders would use the XMeye phone app and the generic CMS or VMS client software for your PC. The login screen would be similar to what you see on your screen now. If you come across a situation where you need to reset this password, it's fairly simple to do. We're going to cover it right now. All right, so let's get into the meat and potatoes. Before we do, you know the drill. There is a subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner of your screen. Please click that and subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified when we upload future content. Also, like this video if it's useful to you, and as always, leave comments. A lot of these videos are based on viewer questions and comments. So yes, if you are logged out of this machine, when you enter your password, you're obviously going to get a prompt that says, hey, the username or password is incorrect. Okay. Some devices, such as Hikvision, you can use a SADP tool to reset this. With Dawa, we've covered those. The cameras all have a reset button in which you can hold it as the recorder or camera is rebooting, and it will reset that way. With these XM recorders, the process is a little bit different. You're going to see a question mark right here beside the prompts for username and password. When you click that, it is going to ask you the safe questions you used when you set up the recorder. A lot of these people, myself included, are in a rush when you set up the recorder and you don't take the time to answer these questions. First of all, I'll tell you, it is important to answer the question. So if something asks you security questions during the setup process, take a minute and answer them. It's going to make it a lot smoother in the future if you forget the password. And with being requested to change passwords so frequently with everything, that can certainly happen. Okay, so in this case, I happen to know what these are, but I'm not going to answer them. I'm going to pretend I forgot. Okay, so you'll see right here a button that says forgot. Okay, and what's going to happen is a screen is going to come up and it says, please open the monitoring app, which is XMeye. Click the plus at the top right of the page, then find password at the bottom of the page, scan the QR code to the left, and then input the verification code here. Okay. That is a method to reset the password. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to switch over to my phone, okay? And I'm going to scan the network, find my recorder, and show you how to reset the password. So let's go ahead and do that now. All right, I have switched over to my phone. And as you can see, there is an app store. This is a iPhone 12, so I have an app store. If you have a Android device, an Android phone or a Google phone, you will have to go to the Google Play Store to download the app. But in any event, it's the same process. So we're going to hit App Store, and we are going to type XMeye Pro. You'll see it there. It's the middle option. And this is already downloaded on my phone because I use this often for clients that have this, XM type of recorder. So you're going to hit download and you're going to download the app. And once you do so, you're going to be able to open it just like me. And the first time you open this app, you are going to see a login screen. And all you are going to do on this login screen is hit the local down in the bottom left-hand corner. You'll have to agree to the terms. And we want to add a device. Okay, so we're going to hit the plus sign in the top right-hand corner of your screen right there. We're going to allow this one time to access our location because we're adding a device. The top box is NVR DVR. This is if you are resetting the password for a recorder, which we are. If you are trying to do it with a wired camera, you would pick camera. But we're doing it with the DVR, so we're going to pick NVR here. And now it says add your recorder. In the middle of your screen, there is an OK button. Below that, it says forgot device password. Okay. When we hit that forgot device password link, it's going to bring us to a screen that prompts us to scan a QR code.
This is the QR code that came up on the laptop, okay, before we switch to the screen. You're going to see that in a minute, and we're going to scan it. Okay, so there's the laptop, and they took a picture of the QR code. It gives me this verification code, and I'm going to switch back to the laptop and show you what happens when I enter this code. So we'll do that right now.
All right, folks, we are back on the computer, and we're back. This, again, is the verification code we scanned with the phone app. It gave us our verification code, and we are going to enter that right now. 421-001. Okay, we'll hit confirm. And now it's going to prompt us to create our new password. Okay. Has to be 8 digits. So we'll do that. And it says the modification has been successful. Please log into the device. So let's try logging in with our new password. Perfect. Okay. Once you've done that with this XMeye recorder, I would strongly suggest a firmware upgrade. These can be done automatically, okay? If you go into the device config button right here and click that. Down here is your menu options. Let's see where it is. Okay, right here. I guess it's the fourth icon. It looks like a PC with a wrench in the background. If you hit upgrade, this icon right here, it will tell you if there is a online upgrade available. Okay, this unit has the latest program already. But if it did not, it would tell you there is one available and it would give you the option to upgrade. Okay, so I would suggest you do that. But that's how you reset the passwords for XMeye recorders. Okay, with the XM chipset. Hopefully the video was useful. As always, if it was, subscribe to our channel and we'll see you in the field.